people Baltimore City police protect and serve, right? But that doesn't just apply to people.
Yeah, an officer on patrol near the Inner Harbor lending a helping hand to an injured bird. Someone reported the little guy, so Officer Brandon Barnes went to investigate.
He found that bird in a grassy area near the visitor center, picked him up, moved him to a safer spot. That was right before he flew off, right from Officer Barnes' hands.
There you go.